We are in the middle of the tornado. We're in the eye of it. Yeah, we have to remain open. Yay, go figure. Our boss says go into the cooler if it gets closer. We got so much water from this tornado that is over the curb and coming into the store.